Alright guys, so this is the episode 4 and we're off to a different place this time around, like we promised you at the very beginning of this series. So we're not going to be doing a Bengali restaurant, we're going to go to a cafe which has come up with something special for Bengalis, of course, for Poila Boishakh. But this is not your out and out Bengali restaurant, which is something which you would guess from my attire today. Also, I'd request you guys to not skip this particular video and perhaps watch it till the end, because we have a little something special which is going to be delivered to us. Something special is going to be delivered to us from someone. So we're going to be unpacking it. We're going to be showing you what it is as well. So you can stay tuned for that. You can watch this video till the end. I'm going to try to put it somewhere in between without giving you any chapters this time around. So yes, if you're liking the videos, do share it with your friends and family. If you're liking this particular series which we're doing for Poila Boishakh, do let me know in the comment section, and do share this video as well along with the others too. And this is the fourth episode of the series which we're doing. I hope this is going so far so good. Let me know how you're liking this particular series, and if you would want us to do similar series for festivals which are coming ahead as well. Alright, so this is the entire platter which they have ready. It's a combination which is shareable by two people. So you have the entire thing over here. There's luchi, there's fish fry, there's rice, pulao, jhuri aloo bhaja, salad. There's a mixed vegetable over here. Maachir matha diye dal, maach kalia, 4 pieces of mutton dak bungalo, as well as gulab jamun with ice cream. So this entire thing is priced at 999. It's going to be available from the 12th to the 18th, from 2 PM. Till 10 PM, and it is recommended that you make a prior reservation. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to polish off everything one by one and give you a review of this. Right, so I'm going to be starting off with the fish fry first. 2 pieces of fish fry you're getting, so it's shareable by 2. It's perfect. You don't need to share this further. The exterior is not very crispy, but the fish is very fresh, and they're using bedki. Bedki though. Next up, I'll be trying out the luchi with the mixed veg. Next up, ittu bhat nobo, and I'm going to have it with some maachir matha diye dal. It has these chunks of the head of a fish, which gives tremendous taste to any preparation. Next up, I'll be having kalia. Now, once again, there are 2 pieces, 2 pretty good sizes, as you can see. It's pretty big. Now, I am a peti fan, so I'm going to be having the peti, and I'm going to leave the gada for tumi. I'm very happy with the size of this fish, also the freshness. You can see how fresh the fish is over here. It's scarcely believable that I'm sitting at a cafe which is famous for its burgers, and I'm having Bengali food of this magnitude. Amazing. মাছটা খুবই ভালো। Right, on to the surprise which I was telling you guys about. So I was doing a lot of these restaurants, cafes for this particular series. So I thought, why not also give a homemaker a try? So we've got some stuff delivered to us from Crazy Crunch. So they deliver pan India, and you can order from them through Facebook, WhatsApp. Directly, you can give them a call. I'm going to attach the number right here in the bottom. So I've got some stuff from them, which is a jar cake first. Then there are these Oreo brownies, as well as cookies. All right, and I love cookies. Absolutely, my favorite cookies right now, currently, are the ones from Isometry. Especially this one particular thing which they make is the coconut cookie. I really like that a lot, as well as brownie cookies. But we've got some special stuff delivered to us from the Crazy Crunch. So let's give this one a try. this particular cookie, it's filled with almonds inside. It's very crispy, crunchy. You can definitely give this one a try. I'm going to give the numbers. It's already attached to the description. So you can definitely give them a call directly and you can place your orders as well during the festive season. Cheers.
If you're liking this video, then please do share with your friends and family.
Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon.
Alright, next up I'll be having some pulao. This is a pea pulao, not your regular Basanti pulao. So it's a little hatke preparation. Thank God I'm having now. I've had a lot of pulao over this week. And some mutton dak bungalow along with the customary egg. Also, there's a surprise at the bottom. There is aloo too. Look at the size of this. Aloo to I mean definitely try koro. And I'll be trying out some gravy as well. Gravy ta boddo garo, so I have to use a spoon. Nahale kintu while watching this, you guys might lose your appetite. So I'm just placing it over here. So this is the final preparation, the mutton. I've taken a little bit of mutton, little aloo, and some rice. I'm liking the aroma of the pulao. It's going really well with this. Not a very rich preparation, I might add. Something which you would enjoy during the festive season, yet not be too bloated up. So that's something which definitely for me is a killer combination. Girls, how has your experience been? Ishani, starting with you.
Khabarta khub bhalo chilo. Special favorite chilo luchi ar mixed veg. Majhta bhishon fresh.
Bhishon.
So it's a must try.
Ankita, how has your experience been?
Amar khub bhalo legeche fish fry ta. Then mutton preparation ta bhalo legeche, but mutton ta ekটু chibi chilo, to ekটু khani norm hole amar bhalo lagto ota.
Okay.
Ta chhara amar bhalo legeche hocche fish kaliya ta. Machher kaliya ta khubi bhalo chilo.
Yes. Final bits of the menu, we have gulab jamun with ice cream.
It's so good.
The ice cream has a lot of these pistachios on top. So you have your dry fruits. It's pretty good. Tween, how was your experience?
Experience was good. The food was also very good. Oh, sorry. Ketega? Mangle, okay. Retry.
Tween, how was your experience?
Experience was bhalo chilo. Jayata vapra ek bar bole di, shobai dekhe. Eta hocche South City thik opposite. Jeta EDF er je ground ta ache, or theke gaye lagabo jayata. Food is very good. Of course, আপনারা স্টার্টিং এ যখন ভিডিওটা আরম্ভ করেছেন জানেন কি এই জায়গাটাতে আসার আগে একটা প্রিবুক করে নেওয়া ইজ বেটার। এই জন্য বেটার কারণ আপনার আগে যদি কেউ থাকে প্রাণ ভরে আরামসে খাবে ওরা। ইটস বেটার কি আপনারা আগে থেকে প্রিবুক করে রাখুন যাতে আপনারা যখন খান আরাম করে খেতে পারেন।
So that was our experience at the Hickory Cafe once again, trying out their Poyla Boishak special menu. Now this was the episode 4, like I had mentioned. Perhaps this is the penultimate episode. There's going to be just one more. Let me know in the comment section how you're enjoying this video. And once again, I'm reiterating, if you're liking this video, do share it. Until next time, this is a Food Spa wrapping up from Hickory at Prince Anwar Shah Road. Cheers. Two, one, go.
वो कैसे करेंगे? तो खुला ही
है. अरे ठीक है तो आप निकलोगे ना?
गेट खुला ही.
देखेंगे कल
मैं तो द फूड वाज रियली नाइस सॉरी सॉरी
बोल
खाबाटा खूब ভালো ছিল
মো সাবস্ক্রাইব এই যে ছিল আমার পোরশন সাবস্ক্রাইব
আর কি করবে বেটা হ্যাঁ ইফ ইউ লাইকিং দিস ভিডিও ডু শেয়ার দ্য ভিডিও ইফ
ইউ লাইকিং দিস ভিডিও
ইফ ইউ আর লাইকিং দিস ভিডিও
শেয়ার উইথ ইওর ফ্রেন্ডস এন্ড ফ্যামিলি
ওকে সবাই তো ভালো নেই